Satyam employees are not the only one left in a precarious state after the company's former CEO Ramalingaraju admitted to a 7,000 crore rupee corporate fraud. Now travel companies in Hyderabad are also being adversely impacted due to Satyam being unable to pay their dues.
I think the estimate would be around 12 to 13 crores is outstanding between Satyam and Maytas. Most of the outstanding would be with two or three travel companies who have been handling the Satyam and their group company accounts.
Given Satyam's large offshore client base in the US, UK, Australia and Southeast Asia, most travel companies like Carlson and Wagonlit, Sita Travels and FCN have annual contracts with Satyam that include forex deals and travel bills for all Satyamites that are servicing overseas clients.
The board has given some reasonable assurances that they will make an effort to clear all outstandings. Though they haven't given them a specific date, I'm told that some payments, not all of it, but some part of the payments of Satyam will be made in February and some will be made in March over the next 2-3 months. Though as far as Maytas Infra is concerned, I don't think there is any payment schedule that has been drawn out.
It's not just corporate travel companies but also hotels and airlines that will bear the brunt of the Satyam scam.
Five-star properties in Hyderabad will also be significantly hit as Satyam used to attract a lot of international client visits into the city. So not surprisingly then, foreign carriers like Lufthansa, British Airways and Singapore Airlines will also be deeply impacted by the Satyam scandal as Satyam is their largest travel customer both in Hyderabad and in the state of Andhra Pradesh. And these airlines will lose business to the tune of 25 to 30 crore rupees annually.
Satyam on the other hand says that all vendor payments will be honoured and told UTVI that liquidity is an issue that the Satyam board of directors have been focusing on. While our internal accruals and receivables are strong, we anticipate finalizing additional funding arrangements shortly. We will meet our obligations. Experts believe that the Satyam scandal will have a deep impact on the way Indian travel companies do business, as now they will shy away from extending credit and demand cash from IT companies. Shuchi Srivastav, UTVI, Mumbai.